fuego que soy el fuego que
This week on WTF, we are here to support local talent. Leo Bennett's giving a platform for young and talented artists to come and showcase their work right here at Park Street Mews. As they celebrate their 81st global anniversary, we are here to support a local artist. One person who runs behind the project and becomes the front runner. Well, that's him. I have Greenish. How are you?
I'm fine. Stressed out, but
are fine. You happy that it's already put up and it's all on the move?
Very excited, really happy, and I hope it looks fine.
It does. The only piece of art that you're missing here is me.
For our next edition, for sure.
Thank you.
8th edition.
All right. So, tell me a little bit about the purpose and the reason behind this. I did get an idea, but
right.
I think it should come from you.
Okay. Leo Art. Leo Art is something we've been doing for about 7 years now. This is our 7th edition, and it's the 81st global anniversary of Leo Bennett. So we thought of giving back to the creative industry. And what we did was selected 17 up-and-coming artists.
Out of?
We chose a random.
Okay.